to my channel. Today I have another OnlyMaker shoes to show you that I have purchased. This is the polka dot style. And I think it's really cute. There it is. This is actually a pretty cool and unique design. As you can see, I love this strap, the ankle strap part, and it's clear or PVC, and the buckle is silver. It's pretty nice. This is patent. The heel, I think this is 4 inches. And there's that little polka dots. Really cute. I love the contrast of the black and white. Okay, so let me go ahead and try this on and see how they look with this black lace mini dress. I'm also wearing my favorite Christian Louboutin. This is also lace and part suede. This is one of my comfortable one, very stretchable, and I believe I could walk in these all day. I've tried it before, so yes. All right, now let's see how this one look. Okay, this buckle is really cute. Okay. Oh, and by the way, this is a very nice sheer tights. This is the Wolford brand that I am wearing. Just letting you know, it is very shimmery, and I think it's called a satin touch or something like that. Okay, wow, well, I think they fit perfect. Okay, I think I'm just gonna, my anklets is kinda in a way, but I think I'm just gonna leave it on. Let's see, let's just go. I'm not sure if you can, oh yeah, you can adjust it. Okay, so I'm gonna put the buckle on. There you go. What do you think? It's pretty cute, right? Okay, now I will go ahead and put the other one on. Let me just put this up. Ooh, it is hot in here. We've been having this 80 degree weather for the last 4 days now. Okay, there it is. How does that look? Okay, great. How does it look with the lace dress? I think it's fine. I was actually trying to find a nice white outfit, but I can't seem to find one that goes with it. So I thought, okay, maybe a plain lace dress would go okay. So here it is.
Well, everyone, what do you think of the dress and the shoes? Okay, overall, I really like the design of these shoes. I think they are pretty unique. Just on the negative side, it's a little bit loose, but it's okay though, because if you have ankle strap, you can get away from it, because it won't, it'll still hold. And the cut, I prefer mine a little bit lower, because I like to see a little bit more of the toe cleavage, and I think that's pretty sexy. So, but then, I think they are great shoes, very affordable. You can probably buy 10 of these compared to one Christian Louboutin. Well, I'm just saying, if you are looking for an affordable shoes, this is great for you. So, yeah, I would go ahead and purchase some more of OnlyMaker shoes. They are doing great, and their height of the heels are very sexy looking these days. So if you want to take a look more of their design, go to onlymaker.com and take a look. Well, everybody, thank you for stopping by. I hope you like this video. And also, if you have a chance, please visit my Patreon page and see if you like my videos there. They're pretty fun, sexy videos and photos. Stay safe and be well. Don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't done so. So, bye for now. I will see you again next time.